aspects of a revived roof insulation program?
Well, we didn't detail that. We haven't got in there the operational aspects, but we've been in contact with the Insulation Council of Australia and New Zealand. They're very excited about this plan, and they want to have a discussion about the implications of it. And I think that currently in Australia it's about 100,000 buildings insulated per annum. And so we did get to 1 million under the home insulation program, and I think we need to be looking at that level of scale. You know, obviously I recognise that there were problems with the scheme, and you know, I think there are a range of different ways you could do the scheme, but I think you know, there's a few sharks in there. But you know, you look at things like, you know, this, you know, solar PV systems. You've got the Clean Energy Council accredits, you know, installers. You know, they get a training program. There's some sort of uniform requirements that exist there. That, you know, we've had 1 million homes, you know, in the course of only a few years get solar PV. So there's a scheme that's worked. I'm not saying that, you know, I know how we could do that differently, but, you know, certainly we can point to ways of doing it better.